Sean hasn't done his homework yet. It's still early. We'll see about the homework later. If Sean is hungry, he can find something for himself.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean. Come to think of it, if he's not asking for anything, it must be because he's not hungry.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.